July 5th, 2017, Tuesday, the day after Independence Day at Dallas Animal Services, one of the busiest days of the year because of all the fireworks. So here come the dogs. Another beautiful day at Dallas Animal Services at 1818 North Westmoreland, Dallas, Texas. There's a lot of dogs in there today and a lot of people looking at them. It's a busy day, the day after Independence Day, for adopting dogs. I ended up spending more time helping people look at dogs than I did actually shooting video. But there's plenty of dogs left, so head on down. Thanks again to Dallas Animal Services.